go on this. Ow. Oh well. Right, part done. Huh! Done. And then away from this spot. Huh. It's much more intense than Sonic 2. Alright. Dodge? Oh, excuse me. This is like warning sound effect, just like on Sonic Adventure 2. And these rockets blast you away. I really don't like the way because you go far off the screen. There we go. And these boss things will manage to kill you instant deathly. Especially the late. What? What? Shoot! Yeah, sorry. I was just saying like before. God, this boss takes forever. Almost about to crash hanging over there. Oh great, missed. Huh. Alright. We need to return to Earth for my home. Seriously. Well, the worst part about this boss is the music slash lasers. What was this part of thing? I don't know. Huh. Alright. Let's see. This bit. Huh. Let's dodge. 52 lives for me. If I've run out of lives, I actually cut out. Alright. Alright. Let's see up on the screen. There we go. Ow. Whoa. There we go. Oh yeah, it's a bit I usually hate. Let's keep on spin dash. Huh. Done. Okay. Huh. This is like Emperor X1. Of the entire playthrough of this. Anyway.